Chicago's number one news. ABC 7 Eyewitness News at 6 starts right now.
An Islamic group is launching a campaign it calls Liberty and Justice for All. The leaders of Gain Peace say they want to clear up misconceptions about Islam. The group has put up 7 billboards around the Chicago area. The campaign will use social media and mosque open houses to spread its message. Organizers say they have seen a spike in anti-Islam hate crimes this year.